Since the beginning of the pandemic, the Commission has made significant efforts to increase the coherence and proportionality of the travel restrictions put in place by the Member States. As part of these efforts, we have sent today a letter to all Member States and the UK, setting out principles that should inform any further decisions on restrictions to free movement linked to the pandemic, and emphasizing the importance of avoiding a second wave of uncoordinated actions at EU's internal borders. We also continue to convene regular coordination meetings with national border authorities. And during the last meeting yesterday, we raised an issue directly affecting many people, namely excluding unmarried partners of European citizens and residents from the travel restriction into the EU. Under the current legal situation, Member States can allow unmarried partners with duly attested relationships to enter the EU if they choose to do so. We repeatedly encouraged Member States to use this possibility. Currently, only a minority of Member States do so. We are also supporting the German presidency of the Council in efforts to clarify further the approach on the European level. As a first step, the presidency has asked all Member States to report on their approach through a questionnaire. Meanwhile, we will continue to call on all Member States to allow the entry of people in duly attested relationships with European citizens and residents without delay.
Thank you very much, Adalbert, for this important clarification.